When you walk inside Thomasville Christian Fellowship, you won't see pews, you won't see crosses on the wall, and you won't see the ceiling.
It was just collapsed. It was just devastated. It was just a mess.
The rebuilding process after the roof buckled in September has been slow.
No, we're not going to have it for Easter, but we'll have it whenever it's ready.
Weather has slowed things down, but Pastor Linda Sugg says it won't stop her from holding services, even if they can't happen in this sanctuary.
We're just going to meet at one of the homes and do an early service. We were hoping we could come here.
Prayer in people's homes.
You know, years back, they used to meet in homes, and it's been awesome. We've seen a growth physically and spiritually.
A silver lining in the setback, but when the work is done, this church will be better than before.
The front will be different. The fellowship hall inside will be different. The sanctuary, we're going to be able to use the wood.
And church leaders are not done gathering ideas for this remodel and makeover.
I'm so excited. We are all so excited about seeing what's going to transpire here.